I like the slink. I like the hoodie.
There's a hoodie?
Hoodie. There's no hoodie on the slink.
It's like, oh, it's not
the
a
sneak
hoodie.
Sneak gets a light, like, a, which one of these is the darkest?
The slip.
Slip.
But it's also got the little bit of chest.
I don't want a little bit of chest. The prowl might be.
I think the slink.
I like the prowl. It's one solid color.
All right. While you go three different ones?
Yeah, I will be.
I'll be the slink.
I'll be the sneak. Do you want to be the sneak?
Yeah. You be the prowl. Is it just me or did the eyes glow for a second?
We're the blue man group.
It's kind of the blue.
We're the green eye group.
You're like a Jedi or something.
Shake that badonkadonk.
How about I don't?
We're like the blue man group if the blue man group were annoying and talked too much.
And talked at all. Don't even have to
flying.
Dibs flying. No.
Yeah. Alright, boys.
This helicopter is awesome.
The pilot has disabled stealth mode.
Enable stealth mode. There's a difference.
We're quiet.
Enable.
Oh, look. Stealth mode is no weapons.
You can retract the landing gear, by the way.
What?
Retract the landing gear.
How?
Same way.
The stick.
Ooh.
Yeah.
But don't forget about it.
Yeah, don't
land. Look how weird this looks now.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your
hands. I'm trying to listen to him, guys. No. What the fuck are we doing? We're landing on the government facility roof.
If you're happy.
Dab on them haters, Graham. There we go. Look, I think Darth Vader's in the tail of this thing. You see it? You guys see that? Little curvy things on the outside. I dare you to just jump out, Graham. Graham, just jump out. Josh, I dare you to jump out. Give you a quarter to jump out.
It won't let me. I tried.
Oh, shit. You're right. You could even hear my button click. I hit it hard.
Don't fly over the prison. Actually, we're in stealth mode. They shouldn't even notice.
Hack, hack.
Nice stealth.
Hey, guys, you want to hear something cool?
I'm just kidding. That's not cool. That's vaping.
I was about to say, that was...
Get it. I'm a vegan. I stopped eating meat yesterday.
Why?
Because I ran out of meat yesterday.
I had a triple baconator for lunch.
I'll eat
meat again
tomorrow.
Right now.
That's a dick. Yeah, but it's made of meat.
It's it is a wiener.
And I'm inhaling it.
The pig in a blanket.
That was a real cough.
I heard a fart in there.
There may have been one.
No, there's no may about it. There was a fart in there.
I might have forced it when I was coughing. Land on the northern helipad, but flying too low. So you gotta go like straight down.
They're just crashing on the side of the building. Oh, which is perfect because this has that straight down point of view. Know what I mean?
Oh man.
Oh wow. Motion boom.
Boys!
That was nice.
Boys!
That was good. That was good.
Oh, all right.
Shit.
So I'm going in all stealth-like, right?
Yeah, we're going sneaky beaky.
Use the ladder to get down. Josh jumps.
Suppressor.
How do you use a suppressor? I don't have a gun with a suppressor on it.
Oh, we have to get down.
Why
and,
not?
Like, take out security.
I don't. I've never purchased one.
Well, then don't shoot.
We gotta take out cameras and security along the way.
Alright, I'm gonna see what I can do from the roof here. Can I take this light out?
I'll go down. Can't see if you can get the guy at the gate. Alright, I got one guard here. Taking him out. Where's his camera? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I can't get anything from this roof.
Alright, so there's a guard right in front of me. I don't know if the other two will see him if I kill him. Kind of iffy.
Crouch.
How do you activate the night vision?
I don't think you can until you're inside. It's okay, you can see fine down here. You see this guy right in front of me?
Yeah.
I don't know if the other two will see me or see him die if I kill him.
They're out of. He's there. Not in his.
Alright, I'm gonna take the risk.
Okay, yeah, like I said, they're not in their perspective, so I don't see why they would.
Alright, I've got a quick line of the left guy. Oh, God.
That was a flashlight.
Yeah.
You got left?
I've
got
left.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Nice.
Don't worry, I've got my sneaking weapon.
The joys of having max stealth.
Alright, we got two guys around the back. Oh, they're moving. We're gonna have to take them out.
Guys.
Ready?
No, I'm not ready. I'm just hiding.
You gotta take out the back one first. Back one first.
I couldn't see the back one from where I was.
That's why you wait.
Let him pass.
Sorry. Well, he started screaming.
He definitely did not.
He hit on my screen. He went, woo! So I shot him.
Good shot.
So there's a guy moving over here.
We come to the back entrance.
I want to kill people. Get into cover.
What cover are we getting into? I guess I'm getting behind this.
Okay, never mind.
Oh. All
right, everyone's cover.
Yeah, I'm just standing in the middle of a field.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I have cover now.
Awesome.
You ready?
Yeah, what are we ahead. Doing?
Take out his guard first.
No.
God, I wish it would stop switching from stealth. Here. Back in stealth, goddamn.
I had to make sure he was dead, so I hit him.
No, me, my fucking. I'm going for this camera. Alright, there's two guards. Let's go for the guards first. I got right.
Okay. Hold on, I can't see him yet. Alright, I got left. 3, 2, 1, go.
Good shots.
And camera.
Camera. There you go. Lester, calm down. Sometimes I want to smack him. He's not real.
Oh, guard's coming. Nice.
Good shot.
Is that your suppressed weapon, Graham?
Yeah.
you need to go get some. Bullpup rifle is probably the best.
I was carrying a golf club.
We know. One at a time, okay, fuckers. Okay.
We need to hit Sneak. The servers. Four of them. Get to the stacks, run Avon's hacks, and try and keep quiet. Then stay alive!
Stay alive! So he's making noise. Guys, quiet. They can hear you talk. Come on. I say as I'm talking. Oh my god, look at the blood on the monitor.
There's a guy coming.
Grant, what are you doing?
Trying to get away from that guard. I don't have a gun.
Well then go home. Go to take a nap right there on the floor.
But I want to help.
Yeah, you see this guy? He's asleep at his desk. Look at him.
Yeah. He sneezed blood, though.
A lot of blood.
Graham, it's one of those camera places. Look.
I'm gonna take out this patrolling guard. Just waiting for
you
him to
the left?
Yeah.
Cool, cool, cool. I'm out in the middle of the open because he wanted to fucking... Oh, that's as far as I can fucking go. Wait. God, I wish I could fucking zoom out on my map, dude.
Oh, gosh, dang it. I try to do the same thing.
Like, I just want to see where these are.
Okay, one's coming down the hallway towards you guys.
They're a good ways away.
I can take him out.
Not anymore.
Okay, I was about to book it the other way.
Alright.
I took him out. All right. This place is huge.
Yeah. Alright, let's go to C. We're going to do C&D first. We need to... Grant, you sure you don't have anything with a silencer on it?
Pretty sure.
Because we need to do three at a time. Y'all work at over here. I'm going to work my way to A and B.
Yeah, I don't have a single silenced weapon. I should
here,
probably
Graham,
put one on my...
Stick with me. Stick with me. Come here. Over to me. No, other way. That's me. There you go. You're coming towards me.
I had to get around a server first. Yeah, I'm going to put one on my sniper rifle as soon as I can.
You need to put one on a rifle and a pistol as well.
I have one on my sniper. All right, there's two guys here.
You have to do it in the operations unit, right?
No. Suppressor is one of the first things you can do. You do that ammunition.
Guard.
On.
Shot.
Music's gonna be pumped, dude. I love it.
I have my music turned off.
It's good. Come on.
I always turn music off in every game.
One over here. Can I see him from here? This one's gonna be difficult. I
can't
see him.
Can I get to C without being detected? Oh, I sure can.
Alright, go to C. I'm gonna continue at D. Just meet up with me later. Try to avoid any guards. I'm almost at D.
How do you know which one goes where?
Oh, there's two guards right next to each other here.
Oh god, how do you know which one goes where?
I don't. It'll just tell you. You just gotta do trial and error, I think.
Okay, I'm good.
By the way, I'm just going through killing people right now.
Yeah, that's what I did.
You get three chances with each node, so...
We only have 10 minutes to do this, by the way.
Are there any more guards?
No, I think I killed all of them, but be careful. I killed all the ones on this side, at least.
Y'all working your way over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm running.